Hello everyone, it's Elsie. I got a request from Puteri, hopefully I pronounced your name correctly, asking how to use the EPI function in CapCut. So with this video, I'm going to talk about what is the EPI function and how you can use it in CapCut. Now let's get started. The EPI function allows you to add points to the audio track. You might wonder, why do I do that? Well, this is helpful if you want to edit your videos or photos that would match the beat of the music you select. I'm going to show you how to do that in CapCut. For example, I want to edit all these photos that would match to a music. So I can click on Add Audio, Extract, and I can extract the music from a clip that I want. To add beat, you can click on the clip, click on Match Out. You can see the highest point of this clip easier. So what you can do is just add the beat to the highest point. You can also add beats to the lowest point or do both. It really depends on what music you use and how do you want to edit them. You might wonder, why can't I just edit my photos or videos like that? The reason is because if you use auto function in CapCut, the audio track would collapse in and you can see the wavelength. But with the add beat, you can still see the beat within them. To edit the photos to the beat, you can just get to the beat and click on the photo, click on split, and then click on the part that you don't need and click on delete. And you will edit the rest of the photo like that. This is how it would turn out. The audio of this one is more obvious where you can see the highest point. Let me show you another one that is not as obvious. With this one, I have different video clip to it. So I would do the same thing. Click on audio, click on extract, select the audio that I want to use. With this one, you can't really tell the highest points easily. So what you can do is to add beat as you listen to the song. Some of my video clip has sound to it, but I don't want to use it. So I would click on mute clip audio before I go listen to the audio track. So now let's click on the audio track, click on match out, and you will listen to this song. You can click on the add beat function to the part where you want to add beat. If you don't need the beat, you can just click on delete beat. So now you can edit your videos to match the clip. So with the first one, it's too short. So what you can do is to click on the clip and adjust the speed of it. And you can see now it's a little bit too long. What you can do is to click on it again and you can do the split. It's really tiny there, it's hard to click to delete it. So what you can do is to use two finger to zoom in the editing track. So now you can click on edit and then you can click on delete. Now you will do that to the rest of the clip. You can either just trim it like that or you can adjust the speed of them. This is how it looks like after I finish. Let's play it. That's how you can use the EPI function in CapCut. I hope you will try it out and make some cool video that would match the beat of the music. If you find this video to be helpful, make sure to hit the like button and subscribe to my channel for more CapCut related tutorial. I hope you have a great day. I will see you next time.